Hello everyone, it's Jen from Old Tinkerer Studio, and today's Photoshop tutorial I'm going to show you how to make a very simple torn paper. To create a new project, go to File, New, and we're going to make this project 1000 in width and height. Background color can be white, it really doesn't matter because we're going to be changing it anyway. Click OK. Make sure your foreground color is a medium gray. I'm just going to be using a brightness of 42%. And then go ahead and fill in the background using Alt-Delete. Make a new layer and name it Tear. Make sure your background color is white. And fill the tear layer with white using CTRL DELETE. Now go to Filter, Noise, Add Noise. Make sure your amount is 10, the distribution is Gaussian, and check Monochromatic. And click OK. Now go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. And we're going to make the radius 3 and click OK. Now go to Image, Adjustments, Color Balance. And want to change your midtones on the yellows to negative 52. And click OK. Now we're going to make the ripped part of the paper. Choose your Lasso Tool. It will make a jagged line along the bottom portion of the paper. You want to make sure you just move this in one smooth motion. Don't release your mouse. And then when you get to the other side of the paper, you just want to move up and across the top and then back down to meet the other at the starting point. And you'll know you did this when you see the marching ants. If you made a little mistake like I did here, it's okay, you can leave it or you can just undo everything and go back and redo it. Now click on the layer mask button to make a layer mask. And then go to Filter, Filter Gallery, and under Brush Strokes you want to choose Spatter. Make sure your spray radius is 15 and your smoothness is 8. And then click OK. And make a copy of this tear layer by using Ctrl J. And we want to change the levels of this new layer. So Ctrl L to bring up your levels panel. Your midtone input change to 0.61 and your output highlights change to 244 and click OK. Open your transform tool using Ctrl T and using Shift and Alt, just go ahead and make this layer a little bit larger. When you're done, click on the check mark. Now choose your move tool and using your up arrow, just go ahead and move this layer up. Want it just a little bit above the lower layer. Click on the layer mask of the copied layer. Make it active and go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur, make your radius 1 and click OK. Make sure your tear layer is now active and click on the FX button and choose Drop Shadow. Want your opacity at 30, your distance at 9, and your size is 8 and click OK. And there's your simple torn paper. I hope you found this useful. Have a good day.